डियर श्री अभय सिंह जी, डिस्टिंग्विश्ड स्पीकर्स, पार्टिसिपेंट्स ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी सभा, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, शुभम करोति कल्याणम आरोग्यम धन संपदा शत्रु बुद्धि विनाशाय दीपक ज्योति नमोस्तुते। अपन दीप प्रज्वलन क्यों करते हैं? दीपक जलाने से शुभ होता है, कल्याण होता है, आरोग्य की वृद्धि होती है, धन संपदा की वृद्धि होती है, और कोई शत्रु बुद्धि इस फंक्शन से रखता है तो उसका विनाश हो जाता है। इसलिए हम दीपक ज्योति को प्रणाम करते हैं। आई रियली फील ऑनर टू बी विद यू दिस आफ्टरनून। लेट मी फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल हार्टली अप्रिशिएट योर मूव टू कॉल इट ए टेक्नोलॉजी सभा। दिस मेक्स ए बिग डिफरेंस। इट गिव्स भारतीय connotation and context to our important enterprise. I feel it my special privilege to welcome all of you to Jaipur. UNESCO has declared Jaipur as World Heritage Site and Pink City. You have rightly identified this venue as the 26th edition of the Technology Sabha, which is being organized by Indian Express Group. It is quite natural that public administration requires constant innovation and refinement. Innovation in public service is the real engine that makes public administration efficient, cost effective, and accountable to the common citizen. We have several challenging situations before us. These challenges in the public life, in the governance and in the national scenario appear to be quite difficult. Correspondingly, the need and scope to adopt new public management rules is equally important and urgent. We have rightly chosen the path of decentralization in governance and administrative system. The use of technology has brought a big change both in people's common life and in the governments. Rajasthan is a good example of this technological effect. Today, we lead the way in using technology as an instrument for e-governance in almost all the departments. I will like to give a few examples of the initiatives that we have started in achieving our goals. We have brought complete transparent system for farmers' loans. The farmers loan waiver scheme includes approximately 24 lakhs farmers connected with cooperative banks. We have used Aadhaar based biometric authentication. You will agree that this technological innovation will completely eliminate the chances of leakages and corruptions. On the other hand, it will bring a complete transparency in the system. We have also adopted direct benefit transfer to citizen bank accounts. We have ensured proper distribution of ration, giving internet connectivity to every gram panchayat and controlling every ration shop. Technology has completely revolutionized the methodology of implement various programs and have achieved greater efficiency, greater monitoring and controlling system. In Rajasthan, we have 9,893 gram panchayats and 183 municipal areas. As you know, more than 2/3 of our population live in villages. We have created and expanded the IT infrastructure to every gram panchayat level, and the gram panchayats have been connected with district headquarters. District headquarters connected with division headquarters. We have still huge potentialities for the growing technological solutions to enrich public life. We are well aware of the tremendous possibilities of the technological advancement. The rapidly changing technological scenario gives a good opportunity to help the market and build large-scale business network. We have started iStart Rajasthan program, which will certainly promote innovation in trade and business field. The program has been successfully started in Jaipur, Udaipur, and Kota. I believe Jodhpur, Ajmer, Bikaner are coming up very shortly within this facility. This technology sabha, I hope, will give us great opportunity to come together under one roof to share our innovative practices. Each one of us has a success story to tell and share with others. We are going forward in the direction of creating a more transparent mechanism in complete life and administration. I also hope that through this sabha, we can find substantial solution to our day-to-day challenges. This sabha will be able to provide us a constructive and workable partnership to further advance our technological efforts and innovations. I would lastly congratulate the Indian Express Group, the organizers of this sabha, Information Technology IT Department, Government of Rajasthan, the participants and the distinguished speakers for making such a well-planned and carefully executed event. I wish all the participants a bright future and most prosperous life. Thanking you, Jai Hind.